how to fix Apple Music library not syncing. So if you want to fix the Apple Music library not syncing issue, then what you need to do is just follow the steps. So the first fix is to restart your Apple Music app to fix the iPhone Apple Music not syncing. To do that, you just need to simply go with settings on your iPhone and then scroll down to select the music option. Once you go with the music option, you will have a sync library option. You just need to simply toggle it on and enable your sync music. Once you've done, your problem will be fixed. But if that doesn't, go with third, which is check your Apple ID to fix Apple Music not syncing. So go to the settings app on your phone and then tap on your name and check if the Apple ID on your interface is the one linked to your subscription. Open the iTunes on your PC and then tap on the store option. Next, click on the account link from the menu to see the Apple ID used by iTunes. If you find the Apple ID you use, you can log it out by choosing the sign out and log in again with the correct Apple ID. And if that still doesn't fix your problem, then go with the next, which is you need to update your iPhone to the latest version to fix the iPhone Apple Music not syncing. So to update your phone, you just need to simply launch your settings app and then click on general. After that, you will have software update. You just need to simply go with update and download and install the option of available versions for updating. And after these fixes, your problem will be fixed. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.